Welcome back. I'll be showing you how to make a drink that will help to improve your skin by using fruits and vegetables that you can find in your kitchen. So stay tuned.